Neomuna Civil News, I'm Jisoo Colorado. Accounts across the city indicate the conflict between the Earth Warlords and the invading Cabal Empire has advanced to our fair city. The Vex have taken advantage of the chaos to encroach on the Western Front, transforming our plazas into an active war zone. All citizens are promoted to active defense duties, effective immediately. Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neomuna Civil News for updates.
You heard Osiris. We need to get to the Vale before Calus and his Shadow Legion. Let's get in the city. I'll open a radio channel with Nimbus.
Weird chatter in the cloud arc lately. I could use a hand. It's too bad you haven't seen the Neomuna at its finest. With lights, music, people on every corner. Real people, not just their mobile.
This city is impressive.
That's Neomuna for you. You should see it in the Cloud Arc.
Cloud Arc?
It's where all of Neomuna's citizens live virtually. I keep the city and their slumbering bodies safe.
We shouldn't get distracted. Securing the Veil before Calus is the most important task. Do not delay. Concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goal. I managed to ping a keycard using the city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
Thank you.
One down. How many more do we need, Nimbus?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak, and actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
Enough of your city.
I got it.
It's no big deal. It's a complex system.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
Lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Light Mirror.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I should research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
Too late. They've got the veil.
Guardian, I don't... This doesn't feel right.
The veil?
It's worse than before. Much worse.
My witness.
Progress.
We have captured the veil. Well, the area around the veil. It is entombed, so it will take some time to break through and link the relay. Add to that, the enemy others.
Yes. We know they are here. A few of Soul's protectors cannot prevent fate. You will link the radio mast and see the veil destroyed. The final shape rests upon it.
Indeed, my witness.
That was familiar. Only much stronger this time. I feel sick. Like I shouldn't be here.
We're in this together. Osiris and Nimbus need to hear about this.
So, the Veil's safe, for now. I don't have an Earth Warlord translation for this, so stick with me. If Calus uses whatever that radial thingy is and somehow destroys the Veil, well, it's tied directly to our Cloud Arc and literally all Neomuna. I don't think you need a Warlord translation for why that's bad. From the sound of it, your buddy there, Osiris, wants to go in guns a-blazin', which, hey, I fully support. But the old man, the other old man, my old man, not literally, but, you know. Between you and me, he isn't sure it's the right call, but don't worry, though. I reminded him you Guardians are the experts here. You've been dealing with this whole witness thing a lot longer than we have. It's okay if we lean back and try a little trust fall. Well, if you drop us, it might be my funeral, but whatever, it'll be fun.